Oops. Hello. I just want to say that we literally, well, this took a really long time to make and is far from perfect. I know that you Modern Warfare fans are respecting, if anyone is watching, expecting a good video, but it's not. We literally there was literally background noises from Gamer and
God.
covering that. Yes. And covering that with the music it's gonna be a stress. Thank you so much, Gamer, for this for giving so much stress. So yeah, but if you still like this type of videos, and if you wanna see, make sure to drop a like, and we'll think about it. It's like, for me, it's like 12 a.m. We did this like. At the moment, I'm recording this video. We just finished recording, and I still have to re edit the whole fucking thing. It's not gonna be fun.
No.
But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, press the like button. Don't subscribe. Subscribe maybe. Subscribe to Gamer's channel. He also posts videos. On X's
Indeed.
channel, I doubt it. Yeah, what?
That's it, indeed.
Yes. I'm gonna put a Gamer's channel in the description. I'm not gonna post X's channel because he doesn't post anything yet. So yeah. Enjoy the video. And if you'll excuse me, I'm just gonna go on my Apollo Gumper that we totally fucking forgot. Okay, guys, listen to me. It's like 12 a.m. in the mo It's like 12 a.m. in the night. We have to plant all this shit, and we totally forgot about the fucking Gumpert. It was gonna be a secondary mission, but we thought that we were able to do this with X, and we didn't thought about it. We just remembered about it just now, and we're just fucking screaming inside. But yeah, enjoy the video and see ya. Good to see you two here. We got some good news and bad news.
What's the good news?
Remember the time I said we were gonna track down a facility? Well, apparently there's a facility in the middle of the ocean.
Why is there a facility in the middle of the ocean?
Hear me out first. This facility will open to public at day, but at night is strictly prohibited for one reason. They hide something powerful.
I'm powerful, exactly.
For what an intern told us, it was made by Richtofen.
Why is it made by Richtofen?
Because he has gone insanely smart that he started working for the wrong people.
Wrong people, wrong time.
What type of people are we talking about?
They're called Sigma, some powerful elites by the Combines. They do not fuck around.
They seem very powerful.
And they are.
What do we do about this?
The plan is to get in, get the weapon, and get out. But we'll strike at night.
Strike at night?
Doing this stealthily is the only option. This sounds like a suicide mission, and it is. If we get caught, it's over.
We gotta be very careful.
Me and Gamer will go with Mimi and take a look at our options. Exa will call some people to set our equipment. We'll set on a place we won't be able to be seen. Once that, we'll slowly make our way inside the lab. Any questions?
No questions.
Good. Go and get prepared. Oh, and one more team. Everyone is hostile. Alright. We did it.
We finally made it.
Took a few hours, but we did it. Let me do a radio check. Radio check.
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. I'm good over here.
Alright, he should be able to hear us. Alright. Chuck, already check.
Check, check.
Alright. While we're talking on radio, we are only able to talk to each other, so be aware of that.
Right.
I wonder why do they have a crane?
Yeah, I think about that too. They must be building something.
Building what, guarding something?
Probably.
Doesn't make sense to me if you ask me.
Yeah.
Remember, we're here without weapons, so watch your language with these guys.
I hear ya.
We should be able to get in.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, I believe it's open.
Seems like it's open
for everyone. Look at this place.
Ooh, looks snazzy.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Careful around the guards.
Copy that.
Look around for a stuff that is useful.
Copy.
Hey boss, we just finished placing your equipment somewhere beside the area we are right now. Make good use of it.
Cameron, come here. Mimi, come here. I just got word from base that they set up some equipment somewhere around that area. But it seems like there's a guard over there, so we might have to do a distraction.
Yeah, we need one.
Spectre, can you set some commands for Mimi to make a distraction?
I'm on it.
Alright, Mimi should be working on that. Just wait for the right moment, yeah. and then walk by. Alright, he's distracted. Go. Act like we're able to go through. That must be the passage. Come on. Send a team to strike Mimi. We'll take it from here.
What is this place?
Probably an authorized place.
Seems like it to me.
Shit, we need a code.
Do we need to look for one?
No, I got this.
But I'll be down.
Sometimes breaking the shit out of something works.
You tell me.
They should be extracting Mimi by now. We'll take us from here.
Yeah, we got it.
Alright, look for some containers with something.
Copy.
Empty. Of course.
What's over here? There's nothing in here. Yeah.
This looks like service to me, Gamer.
Yeah, it does. Do you think they're using this for something?
Probably storing data for something, if you ask me.
Mm-hmm.
We might have to check on this later.
Yeah.
Ship this to Spectre. If you can't find your equipment, it should be somewhere around the containers that are nearby a dock.
I just got word from Spectre. Seems like the containers are somewhere around here. Follow me. Okay, don't do that again.
Yeah, let's not.
Spectre, we found the containers. What's in them?
It's your equipment. Left is yours and right is gamers.
Alright, copy. Seems like this is our equipment.
Yup.
Alright. We'll sub camp here and then wait until the moon rises. Then we'll strike.
Copy.
Looks like the sun has set in. Gotta go tell Gamer. Hey, you ready?
Alright. Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
Alright. Let's go check what Spectre has left us.
Alright.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
So, two weapons and a few equipment. For what?
I think it's a stealth mission we gotta do.
Well, I did clarify that on the base.
Yeah.
This will be useful. Alright.
Very, very useful.
Alright. Load up and let's do this.
Alright.
Make sure to load up your weapons.
Alright. Copy that.
Be careful with using your flashlight around guards.
Alright.
Choco, radio check.
Check.
Alright. Spectre said we were supposed to meet with someone, so follow me.
Alright.
I see one guard.
Oh, I see.
Come on. Should be somewhere around here.
Yeah.
Should be on that container. Spectre told me specifically to give her a signal that we're here.
All right.
Oh, there she is. Alright, you two scout ahead, get on the crane, see what you can see, and let me know. Got it?
Roger.
Alright, be sure to follow her. Let me know what you can see.
Alright.
Thank you. Do you see anything?
Yeah, I see two guards at the front entrance. And other guards inside.
How many do you see?
I see two outside. There's like few others inside.
Noted, let me think. Hey Gamer, remember the server room?
Yeah, I remember it.
Looks like there's a guard over there, so there might be something important there.
Seems like it. We should check that out.
Alright, I'll let you choose which one of you can snipe that guard that I'm seeing right now. Shot.
Thank you very much.
Move in, cover me.
We got you back.
I might need this. There's no one here.
Is it empty?
Apparently. How could they be so busy?
You should check out that area where you're looking at right now.
That's what I'm doing. There seems to be out of us here.
Is it really?
Yep, only out of us, nothing else.
Mm-hmm. Could be something important.
Okay, here's my plan.
What's your plan?
You guys will kill sniping and we'll send someone to check on the servers. That will be the girl that's with us, if that's okay with you.
Yeah, we're fine with that.
I'll give you the signal and you kill those two guards. Hopefully those two are oblivious.
Roger that.
Ready?
Ready when you are.
M16, you get left. Gamer, you get right.
Roger.
Oh my god. Go. Shot, boys.
Thank you very much.
Meet at the bottom of the crane.
Alright, Roger.
saw anything useful?
Well, we got that data over there, that's for sure.
The only thing useful we got is the servers. Are you sure you saw anything else?
There was like this crystal light inside that I saw.
Yeah, that was the literal crystal saw we saw when the place was open, Hammer.
Mm-hmm.
You think it could be related for something?
Probably so. Unless they guarded it for something.
You're probably right. Alright. Listen. There are some servers over there and I want you to check them out. Get as much info as you can and let us know when you're back. Got it?
Got it.
Alright. Dismissed. Ready to get going?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Let's go. Something tells me that there's gonna be another guard.
Yeah.
Try to get close without being seen and let me know if there's another one.
Roger that.
Give your flash shadow.
There's one guard right there,
standing on the hill on his body. Fighting behind the other side. Are checking if there's another guard beside the guard that I'm aiming. Hookers must be able to reveal yourself anything, if you ask me.
Seems like it.
Try getting closer.
I see him. Sorry.
Do you have a knife with you?
I don't.
Alright, stay over there.
Thanks.
On your mark.
Just give me the word.
Try getting closer to the other one.
Roger. Dude,
that's
what I've seen.
Ready?
Give me the word.
Nice job, brother.
Same to you. Same to you.
Their weapons could be useful if we are being seen. Make sure to pick them up.
Yeah. Roger.
Only use some if things go south. M16, do you copy? I need you to give me a clear view of what's happening in front of us, would you? Best thing we can do now is wait and pray. You know that they can multiply? Yeah. They come from some kind of laboratory.
They could be doing something in there.
Probably just a failure. Be more fucking specific.
We need more info.
You reckon one of them is on the one that I broke?
Could be.
But I need to sink this.
Seems like it.
Alright, get in position. M16, I want you to snipe the guy on the door. Got it? I'll get the one that's close to us, you get the other ones that's on that door.
Got it.
But we need to be fast for this, alright?
Very.
Shit. There's one of them looking right at us.
Yeah, there is.
M16, you got a clear shot? Alright. Try making a peek and see if you can see two guys on one door.
Alright. There's like two of them. Like one right there, one is over there, one I'm looking at right in front.
I see two of them checking on a digital coder. You see them?
Yeah, I see them.
Over there.
Yeah, I definitely see them.
Okay, those are your targets.
Alright. What about the other three?
M16, 16 is gonna take care of the 102. I'll take care of the rest myself.
Alright.
You ready, girl? You ready to do this?
Ready when you are.
You go, girl. When she snipes the guy, start shooting, right?
Gotcha.
Wait, you made me do it.
I'll be quicker than that.
Gotta say, you're really good with a sniper.
What can I say? I am a marksman after all.
You can pick it up. I don't care. Do you see me? Right. Go back to the servers. We'll be in touch. That's how you do it.
Nice shot.
Shit, get down.
There's a bunch of them up there.
You're correct on that. M16, do you see two on the hallway? Yes, I know what I fucking said, just listen to me. We need you for a little while, okay? Then you can go back to the servers. Jesus fucking Christ. Likes to insist. Can you snap one of the guys? We'll take care of the rest. Take care of that one. I'll take care of the other one.
Gotcha.
Alright, we're moving. Let's go.
There's other guards in front of us.
I got it. What's that? Beat me to it again.
I gotta be quicker than that.
That's an SMG. Pick it up if you want.
Mm-hmm.
seeing this right now?
Yeah, I am. How you wanna do this?
Stay up there.
Roger.
Here.
Yeah.
Here. Here.
Over where? Where are you peeking?
Look over the balcony.
Oh.
What's this?
Oh my god!
Nice kill.
Shout out to Oblivious.
I got these two.
Doesn't seem to be very guarded. I think we got this.
There's two standing on the two doors. There's another one standing on that blue door.
Give a 16 the mark and she'll shoot.
Got it.
Grab my stink alike.
You tell me.
Alright, get down here.
Roger.
Alright, S15, you can get back to the servers now. I'll be in touch. You ever wonder if the place runs up with something?
Probably so.
Maybe we should check down here.
Yeah, let's see.
I see a card.
Nice shot.
This place is fucking bright.
Very bright.
Are you seeing this?
Sure am.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh yeah. I take the left, you take the right.
On your go. Oh shit! Oh! Ah! Fuck! A little hand here. Fuck!
You good down there?
Yeah. Can you get me up?
Come here.
Damn, how you didn't break from that fall?
Fall damage doesn't apply to me.
Of course, you're an anime girl. There's probably two cars behind us.
Yeah, they are. There's one on the left, one on the right.
Take the right one. I'll take the left one. I'll make it harder. Roger. Ready? We should be good by now.
Yeah, we are. What is this?
I knew they were into something, but damn.
Are they using it to power up something?
Probably it's a cord or everything. Bullets won't do the trick. We're gonna need something powerful.
Very.
Spectre, this is Bishop. We found the power core. See if you can find something about it. Out. Alright, let's go. Let's get back up and see if we can find the portal.
Roger. This brightness is killing my eyes.
You and me both. Damn it, we need another code.
Jesus.
Okay, that works.
Watch out when you're about to arrive at the lab. Unless you're able to blend in, you're not making it through in stealth.
Roger. Stealth won't do the trick on this part, so...
Alright.
I hope you're ready.
I'm ready when you are.
Alright. It's time we go loud. Alright. Let's put these babies to good use, shall we?
Let's do it to it.
You ready for this?
Let's go.
Spectre, send evacuation. We're going loud. Knock, knock. Let him up. Reloading.
I got him. Reloading.
Alright, let's see what they're guarding. Drew should be coming here anytime, so get ready. Let's make this quick.
Yeah, you need to be fast. What the hell is this place?
You were right about the crystals.
Oh.
They must have some kind of storage around here. Keep your eyes keep your eyes peeled. This These fucking crystals are too bright. Oh my god.
You telling me?
M16, do you copy? M16, come in. It's no use. There's no signal.
Communication must don't work in here.
Will make sense. We're literally on another realm.
Yeah.
Once we go back, they're gonna be waiting for us.
Hmm.
What about the keeps crates here?
They must be hiding something.
See if you can find anything. Spectre, do you copy? Spectre, come in. Damn it. Found anything?
Nothing yet. Probably something in these boxes.
Have you checked this one?
Not quite yet.
Wait, there seems to be something here. Can you reach it?
Let me see if I... Wait, what is this? What in the world? They had this.
Wait, that's Richtofen's weapon. We found it.
We did it.
Now we need to take this baby home.
Yeah.
Well, here's the thing, gamer. Remember our meeting?
Yeah.
I never said anything about not being able to use it.
Use what?
The ray gun. I never said anything about that we're not allowed to use it.
That's true.
Get where I'm going with this?
I do.
So make sure to put that baby to... Hup! Fuck! Make sure to put it to good use, okay?
Roger that.
That's better. Alright, this is it. As soon as we step into the portal, they're gonna be expecting us.
Yeah, they are.
I feel like I should get suited up for this, don't you think?
Yeah, you should.
Alright, step back. Normally this takes one button. Activate armor. Alright, how do I look?
You look amazing.
You should try it sometime.
You think so?
Yeah, 100%.
I took you up on that.
You should. If we don't make it out alive, I just wanted to know that it was a pleasure to work with you.
Same to you.
Alright. Let's see this. Alright, I'm ready.
Let's take them out together.
3, 2, 1, hop in! Incoming! Reloading!
Watch out! We got turrets!
They expected us! Just like
waiting.
I told you!
I got the turret.
Punch the shit out of that turret! Ah! Fuck you! Spectre, do you read me? We're back.
Friend, where the fuck were you? You had me so...
There's no time to explain. Get evacuation now.
We need it on the double.
Better fucking explain this when you get back, sir.
Reach into my backpack if you and see if you can if you can find any attachments for your weapon. We're gonna need them.
Yeah.
Do you hear that?
I hear that too.
Spectre, is that a fucking helicopter outside?
You two seem to alert the whole hive, apparently.
This wasn't part of the plan, you know.
Yeah, no shit, fucking Sherlock.
Okay. Okay, whatever. Just get us an extractor and ASAP.
The place is too dangerous to send you back. Oh, however, there's an airboat you can use.
An airboat? Really?
Well, do you want to just stay and have a talk with them instead?
What about M16?
You worry first of getting out of there.
Alright, jeez. Alright, we're heading out. Over and out. Let's do this. I see them!
Oh god, grenade!
Reloading! They're already shooting at us. What just happened?
They knew we were coming. Watch out!
Shh. They're everywhere.
There's a bunch of them.
Grenade!
Oh god.
Is that another turret? Oh, god.
Is that another turret?
Shit. Knock it over, like the other one. Got it.
Nice, good stuff.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
It's time to go.
Spectre said that we'll be about in the same place we were just arrived. There it is.
That's our way out.
I have a bad feeling about this.
So do I.
Right, let's go. I'll try. Shit!
We're getting shot out already.
There it is. Shit!